Singapore has called on the international community to keep working together in an open and inclusive global system, even after the pandemic. President Halimah Yacob says transboundary threats will remain, including climate change and terrorism, that will need global solutions. The call came during her pre-recorded message to world leaders at the Boao Forum.
I hope that the international community will be able to learn the lesson that this pandemic has given us, that global governance is ultimately in our common interests, and come to a renewed consensus on the advancement of an open, inclusive, and rules-based multilateral system that is fit for purpose in a post-COVID-19 world.